Hello, my name is Drew Heinlein, and I am a student of Elliot Scheinberg's 300B historical writing course at Cal State University Fullerton. The purpose of today's instructional film is to help the student gain a better historical understanding of the different weapons employed by USAMU, or the United States Army Marksmanship Unit. As you watch, be sure to pay attention to the different weapons used, as well as the different methods by which they are employed. What you have just seen is only a portion of the firearms used throughout the history of the United States Army Marksmanship Unit. For more information, be sure to refer to your technical as well as field manuals, which can be found at your local quartermaster depot. This has been a production of the United States Army Signal Corps.